He's got protection.
Too much time. You can't do that.
All the way back to the 21. Now they chase him. Spins around, and the ball is out. It was recovered, though, by Tooney. It was Hubbard who forced it, and now you got to make a longer field goal, a loss of 17 to tie it.
This is an unbelievable job coming flying in by Hubbard. He's not even rushing.